storm chaser. But before we begin,
that's right, Kevin. You must be a minimum of 48 inches tall to ride. Due to the nature of the safety distance, guests of larger stature may not be able to ride. Riders must have two full natural legs and at least one functioning hand. Please remain seated in a forward upright position with your back against the seat and your hands and feet in the ride at all times.
Oh, look! Over there! I can see the storm now! Let's go!
This is Kentucky's number one storm chaser.
Train is now clear. Welcome back, riders. How was that ride? Pretty bad, huh? All right. That's where I come to pull. I can face off. Y'all can go and push down for a lap bar. Put it up now. You're going to collect the news article people. Welcome back, riders. How was that ride? All right, sounds great. Once the ride comes to full and complete stop, y'all can all push out of full by lap bar. Once you're done that, go on to our continuous so RV to the full tank and the exit to your right. Please place stimulus articles, hats, glass, nuts, four traps, bags, poles, or anything not losing the ride in the storm that's fine. You're linked to the dog rider. Once you've done that, go on side by the seat, pass the seat up, and our PT regular side bar second.
Thank you.